Hi, this is Jim. Welcome to Elite Fitness. Today we have an interval training class we'll go through, and I'm going to do it with you, so we can do it together. It's a 45 second of work followed by 10 seconds of rest. A little different than we do sometimes. We're just breaking down three movements, and then we'll have about a 30 second break. Then we'll go through another three. So it goes core, lower body, upper body, then lower body, upper body. And then we'll go through that whole sequence again, okay? So it's going to be, five circuits that repeat, so 10 total circuits, guys. This is a great routine too, guys. This routine you could do absolutely anywhere. I know a lot, we use backpacks and broomsticks a lot. I really like that for working out at home. For this routine, all we're gonna need, guys, a couple gallon jugs you have sitting off to the side. You'll need maybe a chair or a bench. We have an exercise or two where that might come in handy. And then I've got a post, you'll need a doorway or a post. We're gonna do a body weight row with that, all right? Guys, that was quick and easy. You got all that? Guys, I'll throw up the exercises so you can kind of see what's coming. Again, this is done in real time. I do it with you, all right? So we're gonna start off here, guys. Let me get on the floor and cool. Go ahead, buddy, thank you. Okay, guys, we're gonna start with starfish. Arms are out, and we're just gonna kind of crunch to each, and it's 45 seconds, guys, so it's a good amount of time. Just watch your legs, guys. If your legs get too low, you might feel that lower back tighten up, but we don't want that. Next one, guys, we're gonna use the gallon jugs. You don't have to use anything. We're gonna do a pullover, sit up, and reach. So we're here, guys. So I'm gonna come up, I'm gonna reach towards the sink, keep the jugs over like the chest, and then pull over and up. And again, you don't have to use weight. We have 10 seconds. Next one, guys, reverse crunch. Arms to the side, and we're going, guys. Crunch. Just really try to tighten the core, trying to just bring those hips off the floor like you're crunching your hips instead of your shoulder blades. So reverse crunch. We have 30 seconds, okay? So not a lot of time. When you get up, guys, we're gonna go to our leg. So the lower section, guys, make sure you have plenty of room. We're gonna do a pivot lunge where we step back and then come forward. One side for 45, then the other side. And then we're gonna do in-out squats, guys, where we're gonna come in and squat. If you have a hard time jumping, just step wide, narrow, all right? Pivot lunge, maybe I'll hold the gallon jugs for fun. So we're holding the gallon jugs, I'm gonna just step forward. Make sure you have plenty of room behind you. And back, forward. Trying to use your lead leg the whole time. So right leg, and then left leg. Thank you. That's a 3 second counter. Okay, we have 10 seconds, guys. We'll shake them out. My right leg's moving this time. Here we go. Welcome forward. Set these down, guys. In, out, either squat jumps or step squats. In, out. Here we go. We'll come together. Out wide. Hang in there, guys. Burning. About 5 seconds. All right. Woo. Lights them up, guys. Arm cross push-ups, and then dory rows. Left arm, then right arm. All right. It's hard going here. Guys, these push-ups could be done with a chair. Don't have to go to the floor. Here we go. Push them across. Guys, go to the doorway or a post. Pull yourself up. Squeeze that back, guys. Try to make the back really work. As you bring your feet further forward, it'll become a little more challenging. Guys, we'll switch sides. Here we go. You guys hang in there. All right, guys. We're back to legs. I like the dynamic that we're doing with the legs. We went forward and back on the first set of lower body. Now we're gonna go a 45 and a slight curtsy. Okay, 45 curtsy. Here we go, 45. And just slightly cross over and let that knee buckle. All right, so that knee's staying in place the whole time. Pretty good pace on this routine. 45 seconds is a lot of work time. The leg that goes back, that arm will come forward, help with your balance. You can use a wall also, or a chair, if you need a little assistance with balance. Okay, shake them out, guys. We'll switch legs. Two, one, here we go. Slight curtsy. As a wall sit, 45 seconds. We're going narrow, okay? So this will challenge you a little bit. So we're coming down narrow. Feel your back nice and flat. Feet are close together. Try to breathe nice and slow. You're on a burn. Body, guys, we'll use a gallon jug. We've got plank rows, so I'll set this down. We're gonna hold a plank position. We're gonna pull, guys. You could go to a chair and not use any weight, okay? No push up, just row and try to get the back flat. All right, okay. So, here, guys, we're just gonna pull up, step down, keep the back flat. Trying to squeeze that back, guys. Guys, pike push-ups. You could use gallon jugs, do overheads. So we're here, guys. I'm just gonna come down, press up. Squeeze those shoulders. Guys, we're gonna go to a chair, and we have a chair dip. Remember, the straighter your legs are, the harder it's gonna be. Try to get your body close to the chair. And I know the arms are tired. Wow, really tired, guys. Hang in there. Oh man, guys, that was tough. Wow. All right, we're going back to abs here, guys. Okay, so we went through one time. We got through this whole crazy thing again. If you need an extra break, hit pause here, guys. We're going starfish. So you're just kind of reaching, almost like an X here, guys. And you're just reaching opposite hand to foot or toe. Take breaks when you need it, guys. Just try to get as much work as you can in your 45 seconds. Okay, guys, we have those sit up and reaches. So I'll grab these. You don't have to use weight, remember. We're up and just reach. Hang in there, guys, get close. Okay, reverse crunch. Just crunching the hips off the floor, guys. So the lower ab is kind of at the pivot point, rather than the diaphragm like a crunch is. Guys, we're up. We've got legs, pivot lunge, and then the in-out squats. Here we go. So we're up. Okay. Pivot lunge. Here we go. Tough exercise. I like the dynamic of it though. You gotta move around a little bit. in out squats. These are tough. Here we go. And I'm going to gather. Remember, you can just step. Hang in there, guys. All right. Woo! Arm cross push-ups are next. Guys, good work. We have the rows next. Here we go. Pulling up, squeeze the back. Squeeze head back. Alright guys, back to legs, curtsy, or 45 and curtsy, remember those, we have those on each side, and then a wall sit, right? Alright guys, about ready here, deep breath, here we go guys. 45, accuracy. here we go. 45. Just a little curtsy. Okay guys, wall sits. Remember, narrow stance. Slow deep breaths. Feel that. Oh, glad the chair is there. Oh. All right, guys. Plank rows are next. I got a little sip of water here. Plank push-ups, or you can do overhead press with the gallon jugs. Head to swing on the floor, press up, another tiring. Guys, these are tough now. We have dips on a chair or a bench. All right, guys, here we go. Man, you're already tired. Good stuff. Rest when you need to, guys. Just get what you can. Oh man, 10 seconds, guys. Oh, wow. Holy cow, guys. Man. A little tiring. It doesn't look like it's gonna be that hard, when you look at it, but man, guys, that will definitely challenge you. Gets the heart going, fatigues the muscles. Have a whole due respect for 45 seconds after this workout. So, hey, listen, guys, hopefully you're staying safe and healthy out there. And this is Elite Fitness, bringing wellness to you.